direct object pronouns, direct objects, him, her, us, me, you, them, and it. Answer the question, what or who? Use a DOP, yeah, you know that's how we do. Mate, lot, and low. In front of the verb and after the su, hey, though, no, so, slas, and los. Instead of a noun, you can replace it with those. I said, mate, lot, and low. In front of the verb and after the su, hey, though, no, so, slas, and los. Watch out for those words as you listen to my cuento. Tengo, dinero, yo lo tengo, 500 dólares y quiero gastarlos. Yo compro un perro, yo lo compro, es un cachorro, yo lo amo. Mamá odia perros, ella los odia, prefiere a los gatos, ella